In this tutorial, I will show you how to quickly test your board with a Blinky application. To locate the Blinky application, browse through the software pack installation folder. All software pack will be downloaded into Keel installation folder in your computer. In my case, it is C drive. Here, go to the folder ARM, then go to pack folder, open Keel and then STM32F406DFE. This is your software pack, what you have downloaded. Now inside this, open MDK. In this, go inside the boards folder, then go inside ST. Then select your board variant. Here you can find the Blinky application. Open the Blinky Microvision project. It shows that project is read-only. That is fine since we are not going to edit any code as of now. Use the rebuild option here to rebuild all the source code. Now use the load option over here to download the code and reset the board. Great, you can now see there is a running LEDs of different colors on the discovery board. Each board comes with its own Blinky application so that when you have a new board at your hand, you can use this project to quickly test your board. In the next video, I will teach you how to create your first project using Keel Microvision software.